There's Loula. Hello, Loula. Oh, I wonder what she's looking at. She's very excited, isn't she? Oh, look, a bubble. That's what Loula was waiting for. Careful, Loula, you might burst it. Dear, bubbles are really easy to burst, Loula. It's above you, Loula. Quick! You know, where there are bubbles, there has to be someone making bubbles. Do any of you know who's making those bubbles?
Pocoyo!
Oh, yes. Look, it's Pocoyo. And Elly, too. Hello, Pocoyo. Hello, Elly.
Hi.
So it was you making the bubbles.
Bubbles.
Can you show us how, Pocoyo? Right. So you put the wand into the bubble juice, then blow it to make the bubbles. That's great!
Bubbles!
Elly wants a go at making bubbles now. Oh, aren't bubbles fabulous? Look at poor Loula. She still wants to play with bubbles. Oh, can't you make some bubbles for Loula, Pocoyo?
No bubbles.
Well, what about you, Elly? Just one bubble for Loula. I think Loula misses the bubbles. It's too bad there aren't any more bubbles, isn't it? It's no use. Pocoyo can't make Loula any bubbles. And neither can Elly. Now, let's see. Pocoyo can't make bubbles without the bubble juice. And Elly can't make bubbles without the wand. Can any of you help Pocoyo and Elly work out how to make more bubbles?
Share.
Now that's a great idea. Now that's more like it. Good for you, Pocoyo and Elly. You're sharing and making bubbles for Loula together. It seems it's even more fun to play with friends when you share. Just ask Loula. Hooray for Pocoyo and for Elly and for Loula. Bye. See you soon.